Making nut-covered caramel apples. Do you want to know the secret of a perfect nut-covered caramel apple? Candy Smith Helen at Disneyland's Candy Palace is an expert at making these apples. The secret is to make sure you let the caramel drip off the apple enough so that it wouldn't be too thick. Roll, then bury the apple in the nuts and really press hard to ensure enough nuts stick on the apple. Finish it off by rolling and pressing to ensure the perfect roundness is achieved. Voila!